Why would you tell the school principal what race we are?
I didn't tell him, our child did!
But you confirmed it when the principal called you! How long before they find out everything?
Our little girl is confused, don't you get it? First we pretended she was a boy, then we kept silent about her race.
Confusion was the point! The more our child learns about the truth, the more dangerous it becomes, you stupid whore! Hey, look who's here!
Been out playing, little squirt?
Your dinner is on the table, Pumpkin, then straight to bed. You have school tomorrow.
School tomorrow!
Don't even...
Whatever's in these things are making you crazy!
Crazy? Like telling the world who our child is that we took so long to hide?
Oh, are you not gonna drink?
God, what is wrong with you?
Come on, game spoon!
Hey kiddo, listen, I know we never talked about it, but your mother and I are very proud Irish people. Night-night, punk.
Night falls upon the town like a fat, slimy turd. The stink of greed, corruption, and crime rises from the gutters and fills the streets. Only one thing can deal with fat turds. Coon and Friends. Hashtag Fuck Freedom Pass.
It's not safe. They're out there. Not on my watch, damn it. Fucking Goonstagram. They're gonna follow me. Is this the case?
We meet again, new kid. I have to put our petty differences aside. There's something happening to this city, and it needs Toolshed. Well, follow me to Professor Chaos's lair. You'll probably want to know about my superhero backstory. You see, when I was just a child, my father was in the garage working on a project. There was a huge storm, and lightning blew my father off his workbench. I ran to help him, but at that moment, another blast somehow fused his power tools onto my body. I became a superhero, while my father was left mentally impaired.
There you go, you fucking bitch! Why don't you just take a shit in your face? Take this, you dumb whore!
Randy, get in here right now and stop keying my car!
Okay.
But this is different. My father's acting even stupider than ever before. Perhaps Toolshed wants to help his father because he feels he could have saved him all those years ago. What is your backstory? Did something happen with your parents too? That's okay if you don't want to talk about it. It must be very painful. This is the home of Mysterion. He has a shortcut to the north of town.
Because you didn't buy the fucking meth, I did!
You bought the meth with our fucking welfare money!
Give me back the fucking pipe, Carol!
Fuck you, I'm smoking it!
You're not smoking my fucking ice!
Fuck you, I'm smoking it!
That's what you get, you fucking... Ow!
There's a shortcut through the closet. Now I can show you Toolshed's most mighty tool, the Sandblaster. With the force it generates, it can clear nearly any obstacle. Turn it on and I'll show you my power. This is Mysterion's secret tunnel. Uh-oh, these guys are blocking our path. It's gotta be... All right, kid. I guess the two of us have to drill through these guys. Drill through these guys was supposed to be like a tool thing. I guess it was kind of a stretch. There's just only so many tool-based one-liners in the world, you know? We're gonna turn the screws on these guys. How's that? I'll workshop it later. let Lord Rackham.
I'm gonna make you my new toilet.
What awesome tool will Toolshed whip out next? That was a drill swinger.
You're in my world now, home haver. Ah! I know I should enjoy being warm, but ow!
Oh. Ah! Buttlord's really giving him shit.
You ain't gonna gentrify.
I swear, but... All right, new kid, you're up. Buttlord looks 10 seconds older. Bum rush him.
I'm gonna do all kinds of messed up things to your dead body.
Those are my dad's, so I'm gonna need them back at some point. Go, butthole! You're taking care of business, Buttlord.
They're here! Coon, Francis, Simbu!
Well, well, the butt-fucking traitor actually showed up. Hey, whoa, whoa, nuh-uh! I said I'd help the new kid, not you losers! Yeah, well, the new kid is a coon friend, and coon friends work together, douche!
Come on, we need to get inside this fence.
Yeah, Toolshed, that's what the new kid wants. Fine! As long as there's a power generator nearby, I can use my dad's sandblaster to clear almost any obstacle. Wow, that is fantastic! Coon and friends, let's go!
Let's get one thing straight, Shed. I don't trust you. You make one move out of line and I'll shred you.
I'm only here for the new kid, fat ass. After tonight, we're sworn enemies again.
All right, Classy said the cats all go to one of these storage facilities. Everyone fan out.
Here, kitty. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Meow, meow.
Here, kitty, kitty.
Kitty, 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 kitty.
Strambos? I can't see, Toolshed. I need more of a boost.
I thought being a kite meant you could...
and I thought being a kite meant you'd be lighter.
That is a kite stereotype.
You here, kitty?
What'd you find?
The fuck?
Hello, coon friends.
Coon and friends.
Come into my parlor. I've bought more tinfoil and more minions than you can possibly fathom. I've been given $20,000 to keep nosy people away from this place.
What?
$20,000 just to keep people from snooping around. But I only need a few hundred for that. So you know what I'm gonna do with all the rest?
Go to Paris to get a penile enhancement and fuck French chicks?
Super Craig.
Rome! I'm going to destroy this town and prove that I'm the bad guy, not this new kingpin jerkhead. So long, coon friends.
Minions? No, minions, you gotta kill them. Aw, dang it.
God damn it. All right, let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Welcome to my lair of unspeakable chaos and horror.
Kitty, kitty.
Oh, hey, dude. Son of a bitch.
You'll never make it through my impenetrable fortress. I'm the world's strongest diabetic superhero.
Yeah, you just tipped that thing into our path, dude.
They're not cool, Shed. Butthole will use his amazing time powers. See?
Don't forget that I have cool powers, too.
You'll never make it through my impenetrable fur. Oh, shoot, you made it through that part? I wouldn't have a backup plan, did you? Do you not comprehend how many minions $20,000 can buy?
Butters, will you just go home? We're trying to find a missing cat.
I don't think so, coon friends.
Butters, actually, if somebody gave you a bunch of money, by law, that money belongs to our franchise. All of us.
Oh, no, you see. More cash means more minions. Let's see how you handle this.
Fast pass!
Captain Diabetes!
Lifetime chaos.
My chaos works as magic on you already.
Now you see?
Hey, I'm paying you guys good money, and I want to see results. Take these foolish mortals down.
Hey-ya!
Yes, yes, take out the power tool.
Prepare to be tooled, minions. You, chaos.
Oh, come on, minions. You can do better than that.
I ate chaos for breakfast. And pee it out!
Didn't know I had this much blood.
Careful, minion. This one's bad. Back. I'm about to tool with chaos. Oh, I'm late for dinner. Screwdrivers of death! Yeah, I hate
entropy isn't what it used to be.
That's almost all of them.
Wrong again, Coon!
Oh, fuck, what now?
With all my new funding, I found an even greater source of minions, all who are willing to work for extremely reasonable salaries.
All right, boys, we can't just sit here and let him keep messing up our team name. It's Coon Tang!
Rally against the Coon Prince, minions! Coolkin, I can feel the chaos in you! Join me!
Hey!
Aw, you just let him hit you! The time for destruction has come! Pretend that really hurt. My friends are watching.
No!
Your attacks only fuel my rage.
I must stay ahead of the chaos wave.
Fire!
I can't watch.
Chaos niños, agáchense.
Feel how entropy is messing with your atoms, Fatsa.
Estoy muy jacked up right now.
Oh. This is what happens when you hire second-rate minions.
This little gringo is muy malo.
Sí, but he's paying buen dinero, so...
Ay, ow!
Hey! Oh, yeah, that's my minion you just beat up.
¿Verdad? Adiós. ¡Ay-ya!
You better not scrap with the cat.
Go now, my minions. It is time for my enemies to bed.
They hit our jack of all trades. Toolshed versus chaos minions. Fight! Double screw!
Ay-ay-ay!
Yeah, or you're off, my super villain team.
They always pick on the new key.
Gee whiz, guys, that was really mean. Okay, fellas, I think that's enough.
Is that the last of them? God only knows. You guys take the alley over there. Super Craig and I are hitting the rooftops.
Thank you.
Whoa, whoa! Ow! Whoa, we did it, new kid! See you, man!